Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Fire Emblem. To start off here, and we're gonna show you why I gave Nolan Beast Foe because of this shit. My god, just one shot. That is beautiful. Okay, so I'm gonna get Meg to scout a bit to our right side because it's pretty dark over there. Find ourselves a little cat, kitty cat. See, let's poke him. Get Leonardo some solid XP. Okay, let's get Edward this kill. Alright, cancel. Oh my god, he almost leveled up. Okay, there's another one over there. Get Soth some XP. Okay, Soth actually needs to start leveling up too. It's only level 3. So let's Brave Axe this, hope it hits. Alright. Nice. Nice. Can't go wrong with 4 stats. Half shift. Let's get Micaiah some XP for Soth. Oh, forgot to convert. Hold up the rear, Fiona. Oh, that 10 damage, though. And he's down. Blast! We're being ambushed. He wants to retreat, but the soldiers say no. Because, you know, they're animals and they want to just keep going and muscle and power. How much damage do they do? 21. It's like the perfect amount of damage to kill Jill. Converse. Heal up Jill. Alright, Leonardo can get a kill here. Alright, level up for you. Four stats. Okay, I only have Micaiah tell everyone to fall back. And everyone else can do their thing. I want our character be the characters to be the wall. How is this gonna hurt? Ow. all the procs. Alright. Not bad. Don't hurt me! Thank you. Okay, looks like we got a lot of enemies to kill here. You idiot! Yeah, Randolph is... You give it to her, Randolph. Give it to her. I wonder if I can go kill Les. Is that possible? Boosh. Well done, Edward. Heal you up. Alright, Aaron, you can grab a kill. Not bad, right? Okay, 14 damage. Yes! My god, Jill does a lot of damage. And she's fast as fuck. Verse. Alright. Not bad. Alright, Edward, just don't crit the cat. Good boy. Alright, 4 stats. Good stuff. Edward's luck is through the roof. Nope. Oh, what? You missed a 93? Less!
Liar, what are you doing here?
And she's just happy for her safety. And she scolds her. And she's like, you know what? F you. I didn't care about you anyway. It's like, yeah, we ambushed you and all, but we're fighting for our lives here. Getting that XP. Aw, man. Yeah, that gave him like nothing. Gotta pay more attention to their gauges. This one's pretty much full. Alright, Aaron, hit him! Get some XP! Come on! Yeah! Good job. Alright. Some stats. Knock him out. And why are crossbows so accurate? Yes! Alright, some strength. Can now use steel pole axes. And he's down. Okay, so next one, our next, turn, he'll be max level. Don't hit me. God, he sent you flying! Jeez, Zark. It's family. great. Alright, Edward, just don't kill him. That 14% crit, don't kill him. Now you can kill him, because he missed you. If he misses you, you can kill him. That's okay. Just, as long as he can't hit you and you can't hit you, then you kill him kind of thing. That's just, no, that's just not right. Now! Alright, at least they're not killing him. Except for that 3%, the 3% scaring me. Alright, perfect. Yeah, there we go. No crits, good job! I always hate when I only see one stat. Ow. So Volug is like pretty weak now in these kind of stages. There's another one against Edward. Okay, now you can crit him, Edward. Yeah! There you go. My lord. You're just a beast. That was a good level up. Good level up, Edward. XP. I think you get XP just for hitting people, so. I would kill. I want you to kill people. I don't want you to kill people, Leonardo. I just want you to severely hurt them. Yay, mend. There are three high stats. Makes sense. See, I can't see any Lagoos up here, but I want to move Edward up here to try and get this kill. Or at least damage. Oh my god, Edward. Oh my god. You are disgusting right now. Absolutely disgusting. Alright, he's level 10, almost... I think skill can get to 30, I think speed can get to 32, but he capped out on his strength already. So... in that case, we'll move Volug up. And move Edward over here, Leonard over here. And Uncle's your Bob. That's right, you heard me. Oh. Oh, you blocked him. ? 33%? What happened? Edward! Edward! Please! Please, Edward! Oh, that's Black Knight. I shall not ask why you chose to engage in this battle. Alright, so we get the Black Knight to come help us. If you can imagine, he's a pretty good distraction. Of course, we're gonna unequip. Run away here. Bad. Alright, Leon is like the most damage Leonardo will ever do in his life. Like, wow, Leonardo just did 36 damage. Don't need any health recovery. I'll just, do this. Poor guy looks so defeated. Kidred, just don't destroy this guy, because I think the other one is in range to attack you. Good. Good, way to control yourself, Edward. Okay, Jill, now you can crit if you really want to. But you're not obviously not going to. You just unshifted. I'm pretty happy that the tiger damage doesn't bring him into like wrath range, because then he'll be even more likely to crit, and then that would be bad news. Okay, 3 stats. All right. Maybe move the knight one step up so he has like more, they'd be more inclined to attack him. If you know what I mean. Nolan! Wait, let me check if he can half shift first. Okay, yeah. So I guess he just has a refresher kind of thing. Just keep funneling. Good dodge, Jill. This is your last memory. Oh, he does 6 damage.
Kitty.
Now. Look how damage they did. Look at all the damage he just healed. Alright, Nolan. Take him out. Alright. Nolan! Aaron, that was your chance to be a hero. Percent chance. Do it. Boosh! My god. Alright, get him. I gotta sneeze. You guys hear that? Sounded gross. Alright. Got him. Oof. Does not want me to level up. 21 more enemies to go. Alright, level up for Soth. Alright. I can deal with that. Mend. It's like... Laura's not needed here. Maybe I can use it as a chance to level up Meg and Fiona. It's like, nah, man. Whoop! Can't hit me, I'm Jill. Alright, Jill, what do you got for me? 3 stats. Good stuff. All right, here we go. Huzzah! That was a lot of XP. Okay, looks like they got nothing to do over here. Booyah! Good job! Best thing about this, I don't have to worry about range. Like at all. Hey Laura, just heal him. I don't really want to kill him, do I? I could, but I want more XP with the transforming guys. ¿43%? How about no? Thank God it worked out to my shit talking. Boosh! Alright. Woo! Twenty percent the crit and nothing, eh? Celta is just like an invincible wall. Boop. And a 1 in 5 chance to crit, Soth? It's pretty high. Okay, I kinda like the system we have going on here. Leonardo. Wow. He actually got speed up. Possibility for 10 damage? Hit him. Yeah! XP! And I got a brave bow. Okay, there was a brave bow hidden there. Oh shit, mercy. Oh god. This thing will wreck a cat. How did this happen, Edward? How are you able to destroy kittens? This is not good. I have to keep the Black Knight there and hope they don't attack Edward. Alright. We go. Kill him. Call him names. Your name's Nolan. Well, your Hellcat must be 50, right? Yeah, it is. All right, there we go. 4 stats. It's good. Yep, Edward just kept health too. So 2 things capped. Alright. Last memore. Not bad. We're doing pretty solid. System is working out pretty well. Just gotta make sure Jill doesn't crit. Especially when she gets hit. Alright, level up. Oh, come on, Jill! Come on, girl! Can't do me like that! Little nimble guy. Wowzers. Gotta really flood it in. Actually, javelin him first. Good. Ow. Good kill. Oof. The XP. Nuts. All right. Not bad. Okay, he capped res too, so Noel has two things capped. Look at all those guys just lined up at the top there. Okay, pulling the line back. Oh no, you hurt him. Four percent. Dodge. Attack the shit out of this guy. Oh Jesus, it's a lot of damage. Pretty good at handling cats, I don't know about tigers. Tigers are really tanky. Good hit. What the fuck, Aaron? Damn, dude. Pretty good. Man, it just runs through that water like nothing. How to level up. Still got 3 stats. Pretty good. God, Edward's luck just... actually getting so many boosts. The dynamic duo on the left side here is doing work. Four stats, good stuff. Unfortunately, Jill's steel axe is running low on uses. I mean, her Brea, the last memory. That's enough for this kill. It'd be cool if the Black Knight could, like, punch the guy. Ow! Holy shit, Voluk, you leveled up. Yay! Oh shit. Oh, thank God it was after he got hit. God, Discord, why you do this? Don't reveal me like that, Ernest. Shout out to Ernest. Good guy. Alright. Do you hit him? Smack him. Damn it. You tried. That's all you can really do. Cancel. Edward's strength has grown so exponentially in this map. It's absolutely insane. He's like getting like a, almost like a whole, like a level per turn almost. Good use of Paragon, I'd say. What level are you now? 13? Nolan is 6. Jill is 9. Okay, I can deal with that. Should I keep keep her like that, because I have to... I can't heal Jill if she gets hit. And we'll heal up Aaron. It'd be cool if I could switch up Paragon like halfway through the level. Oh, with that one speed you got, now you can double him! That's great, actually. Okay, Jill, just don't crit. For the love of God, don't crit. There we go. Alright, level up. Alright, 3 stats. Can't complain. Oh boy. 23. Ooh. Okay, good job, South. It's cute. Laura! It's kind of sad you still don't have enough speed to double the guy. Solid 12 XP. Yes. Alright, Leonardo, that's where you crit. Or just miss with an 88. That works too. Got him. So in hindsight, Celerity was a pretty useless skill to put on Jill. In hindsight, though. Oh, I can't get to her. Maybe if I can get to her with Laura. I won't have to use Micaiah. Yeah. Oh no, the healer that broke it. So 18 plus 18 is 36. I don't want to do that. Okay. Think we're good. Just don't crit, Soth. Whew, okay. Crits are probably the most worrying thing in this game. Like, I just don't want you to crit. Like, I wouldn't want Volo to crit here either. Black Knight, you're a great, like, distraction. $53, How many more guys do we have to kill? Oh my god, there's Mordecai! Mordecai's... Yeah, we don't know how to deal with Mordecai. And there's Leth! Strength is 14. Yeah, he's kind of like the same strength as these other guys. There you go. Crit, cancel. What else you want to proc, Edward? Jeez. Come on, three stats. Skill, speed, and something else. Oh, four stats. Oh. Whoa. Really nice. Jeez. And booyah. Alright, that was pretty good. Good level up. Alright, Leonardo. Show them that you're not a laughingstock of an archer by this amazing level up you're gonna get. Oh, that wasn't bad. Nope, can't argue with that one. Oh, I only have to kill two more? Maybe I should have just gone and, like, just go kill Leth and call it a day. Let's see. I can kill these two. Ah! Okay. So I think I can just... Yeah, I can do that. As long as these don't miss. There we go. Stuff. Nice. Solid four stats. Did you care about magic with that? Oh my god, what the hell? Your magic is huge. Okay. And then finally, Micaiah to seal the deal. Wowzers. Okay. We haven't taken any casualties. Look over there. Huh? Oh? What's going on? Ha This war is pretty pointless. Alright.
The Dayan army takes to the field and deals a heavy blow to the army of the Laguz Alliance. This sudden aggression shocks the Alliance like a lightning bolt on a clear day.
Okay, lightning bolt shock.
With their only avenue of retreat blocked, the forces of the Laguz Alliance begin to despair. As the last shred of hope is fading, Skrymir appears before his troops and rallies them on, bolstering their failing strength. Galleon morale is further improved by the appearance of Tibarn and Ike's forces, who aid the Beast Army with talent and steel.
Okay. Rivals collide. Eustace Verbon River. That was quick. Ooh, Sorin knows. Everyone's getting hyped. Okay, so info time. Catfight. I wonder what it is. Satori sign, maybe? So giant and helpless. Well, you are. Alley cat? Oh, man. What is going on? Oh, I got a howl. That's cool. Oh, I can increase their strength and their bond. Okay, let's award some XP. So Ike, give me 3 stats that you normally wouldn't get. Alright. So its speed stat's not giving me too much trouble because I'm like bonus experiencing my way up there. I'll have to try and slow down on leveling him. Soren, perfect, 99 XP. Level you up. Give me some more speed. Because that's something Soren usually lacks. Give Maya some stats. Strength, luck, and defense. Oh, what? Her strength caps at 23? But Edward's cap's at 24, I'm so confused. Alright. Okay, Nafini, I need strength from you. Good. Well, I got like no more bonus experience left to give. So I guess 3 levels to cap out is speed. Which I don't mind. Maybe that might be good. Cutting his experience in half. That might actually help. Okay, let's shop. Do we even have a lot of money? I don't feel like we do. Okay, I haven't seen you for a whole level, so I need to like check out what the hell we got. Olive eye grass, wolf done. Rolls. Bow. Okay, is there anything I'm running out of? Steelblade, whatever, we can make into Tard. Florette. Mend. A silencer. I think that's actually better than the Leonardo's bow, the Luknax. Okay, that's good, that's good. I think you need a javelin. Okay. So we got a couple things. Need a hand axe for Har. Need a javelin for Nafini. What else do I need? I need a hand axe for Titania. Another axe? Sure. Maybe a mend, yeah. Steel bow, probably. I can probably give the steel bow to Shinon here. If they want some money. time you want to trade with Titania here. All right. You don't need that. Anything else seems relatively okay. Boy, you don't need a second vulnerary. You need a har. Buy a mend here. Give it a mist. I think that's good. So let's go. Is that the Dan? Oh, there's the Hark. Edward. The Black Knight. Oof. All right, it's time. Okay. Not taking you two. Can I not take you two? Okay, so obviously a lot of water around the area, so taking horse units might not, might not be the best to use Oscar and Titania. Or Catcher. Okay, I'm gonna have to go with this here. We have a very small force. But anyway, I think we'll save it here. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next episode. Later!